3 visual, perceptual and visual motor defects. Detail going on. Difficult to understanding of information that a person sees, the ability to draw or copy. A characteristic seen in people with learning disabilities such as dysgraphia or non-verbal learning disability. It can result in missing subtle differences in shapes or printed letters, losing place frequently, struggle with cutting, holding pencil too tightly, poor eye-hand coordination. Signs and symptoms. First sign may have reversals B or D, P or Q, inversions U or N, W for M. Second has difficulty negotiating around campus. Three, complains eyes hurt and itch, rubs eyes, complains print blurs while reading. Four, turn head when reading across page or holds paper at odd angles. Five, closes one eye while working, may bore while reading. 6. Cannot copy accurately. 7. Loses place frequently. 8. Does not recognize an object, word, if only part of it is known. 9. Holds pencil too tightly, often breaks pencil, point, crayons. 10. Struggles to cut or paste. Eleven. Misaligned letters may have messy papers, which can include letters coiling, irregular spacing, letters not on line. Strategies to overcome. First strategy, avoid grading handwriting. Second, allow students to dictate creative stories. 3. Provide alternative for written assignments. 4. Suggest use of pencil grips and specially designed pencil and pens. 5. Allow use of computer or word processor. 6. Restrict copying tasks. 7. Provide tracking tools, ruler, text windows. 8. Use large print books. 9. Plan to order or check out books on tap. 10. Experiment with different paper types, pastels, graph, embossed, raised line paper. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.